Hello students, myself Dipti Pathak. I welcome you to Standard 5th EVS 1 Digital class. Students, you perform your duties. For example, you pack your bag, solve your own homework. Nowadays, in this pandemic situation, you study through laptop or mobile and complete your work. So many students help their parents cleaning the house, wash the utensils, etc. Means you solve your own problems. So let's start lesson number 7. Let us solve our own problems. Can you tell what problems can you identify from the following picture? See the first picture. What the girl is saying? My area gets water only thrice a week. Now see the next picture. The boy is passing near the garbage bin. What he is saying? The garbage has piled up. I have to walk to school with my nose covered. See the picture, student. The boy's nose is covered. Now see the next picture. The girl is saying, I feel like riding my bicycle to school every day. But there is no bicycle track. Her problem is that there is no bicycle track. And she likes to ride on the bicycle for going to school. Now, see the next picture. What is that boy's problem? See. My father has to visit the taluka place every day for some dispute over the land. He is explaining his father's problem. Issues in social life. Social issue. There are so many social issues that we face, so we require welfare. We encounter many problems in our civic life. Civic means what? Civic education is the study of theoretical, political and practical aspect of citizenship, as well as its rights and duties. We all are citizens of democratic India. Government has given us rights and duties. So many problems we face. These problems cause us inconvenience. Inconvenience means trouble or difficulty. Sometimes our life is thrown into disorder. If we turn a blind eye towards problems, they become worse. So it is best to solve them in time. See the problems. Observe the picture. Water problem. Garbage problem. And nowadays, such a big problem that the entire country is facing, that is coronavirus. The problems faced by the people in cities and villages can be called problems or issues in civic life. It is important to be able to identify such issues. One person alone cannot solve such problems. They can be solved through everyone's efforts and cooperation. What do you see in the picture? There is argument between two people or group. It is called dispute. The picture shows dispute. Let's see solving disputes. Disputes arising over various issues in our towns and villages can solve be a problem. The well-being of a village is affected by constant disputes. It leads to loss of unity and obstructs the progress of the village. See here, students, that's why unity is required. If the disputes are not serious, they can be solved locally by speaking to the parties involved. See here, students, they called parties to solve the disputes. However, if the dispute is not solved in this way, it has to be taken to the appropriate bodies or the courts. Students, how you solve your own problems? Suppose your friend, your brother or your sister is arguing with you. So what you do? You go to the teacher or your parents and ask them solution. Like this, you solve your own problem. So it is called problem solving. So let's see problem solving. How in Ahmednagar district people solve their own problem? Have you heard about these attempts at solving problems? See the Hivre Bazaar. In the village of Hivre Bazaar in Ahmednagar district, water shortage was a big problem. Observe the picture. This problem was solved with the help of and participation of the villagers. The problem of animal field was also solved. See the picture, how they solve their problem. Now, Hivre Bazaar was lush green surroundings. See, like this. Observe the picture. The teacher is telling the students to clean the ground and students are cleaning the ground. In the next picture, same thing is doing by the people. It is called cleaning a village through Shramadan. The people of Kudavadi village in Usmanabad district cleaned their village through Shramadan or voluntary contribution of labor. They decided that everyone should help in cleaning the village. First, the wastewater was dealt with. See here, student, it is the wastewater. So, wastewater was dealt with. Dealt is the past participle of deal. Deal with something means to take action, to do something, especially to solve a problem means to solve wastewater problem. See the next picture. The garbage was used to make manure using vermiculture. See here, students, it is the garbage. And they used worms into the garbage and make manures. Student, what do you see in the picture? Santa Gadge Baba and Rashtra Santa Tukdoji Maharaj. Santa Gadge Baba used kirtans to stress the importance of keeping the village clean. He told the people that we cannot make progress without cleanliness, education and self-reliance. He showed people how to clean the village through his own actions. Rashtra Santa Tukdoji Maharaj explained the importance of cleanliness through his Gram Gita. For a society to be peaceful, the basic needs of all of its sessions need to be met. Each person must get the necessary security. The exploitation in society must stop. Inequality must decrease. Everyone must have the right to participate in public life. By learning the importance of peace and by using peaceful methods, we can create a peaceful environment in our family, school and community. Always remember, if there is peace in the family, school and society, everyone will benefit. Peace contributes significantly to progress. It creates scope for advances in various fields like business, industry, education, art, literature, entertainment, science, and technology. In this way, peace becomes a social value rather than a personal need. So students, what you have learned from the lesson? Everyone has a responsibility to solve problems in civic life. Problems can be solved if everyone cooperates. Dialogue and discussion can help solve disputes. Disputes can be solved peacefully. If there is peace in the family, school and society, everyone benefits. Peace is a social value. So students, here I have completed lesson number 7. You read this lesson 2 times. So myself Dipti Pathak, I am signing off. Thank you.